It seemed as if there were bicyclists everywhere you looked, all across the Bay Area.
I'm Ken Yeager, and today is Bike to Work Day, and I'm getting ready to get on my bike and bike about 3 miles to work. Along the way, I'm stopping at several Energizer stations to say hello to some people and to thank them for their work and talk about how great it is to bike to work, to leave the car at home, to save the environment and get some great exercise.
Ken Yeager is wearing two hats in addition to his bicycle helmet. He's a Santa Clara County supervisor, and he represents his county on MTC, otherwise known as the Metropolitan Transportation Commission. He's also one of nearly 200,000 people cycling to work today in honor of the 15th annual Bike to Work Day, an event sponsored by MTC. Over the coming years, MTC has committed to spending $1 billion to build out the Bay Area Bikeway Network. With the month of May designated as National Bike Month, the regional spotlight is on this event.
The scientific research is indisputable. Our planet is warming up, which is causing tremendous environmental problems. As an MTC commissioner, I'm really proud of the fact that MTC is taking on this challenge of global warming and putting more money and resources into bicycle programs so people can leave their car at home, get on their bike, and at the same time help the environment.
We're here on our bicycles because it saves us money, it saves the environment, it reduces greenhouse gas, you get good exercise, and I feel a lot better when I ride my bike.
I like to go fast.
In North Berkeley, this Energizer station is just one of the 250 stations set up across the Bay Area for the big event.
An Energizer station is a place where people who are cycling to work or school can stop by and pick up a tote bag full of goodies donated by sponsors. And some Energizer stations have extra goodies like us, pastries and coffee and water and treats.
Oh, it's been phenomenal. We've had over 200 cyclists come through this morning and people have big smiles on their face. They really enjoy being able to commute on the trails, especially. They say that they're really happy that we have the trail system here in San Jose.
Cyclists in Oakland gathered at Frank Ogawa Plaza, the site of the very first Bike to Work Day in 1994, a year before the event was adopted throughout the entire region.
10 years ago, we didn't have bike lanes anywhere. We barely had some plans. Now we're in the throes of administering plans and policies. Bicyclists don't just look like bicyclists unless they have a bike with them. We truly are everybody.
Some people take the idea of biking to work to an extreme. This customized bike is the handiwork of a man who does home inspections and who thinks nothing of pedaling with a 24-foot ladder and other tools of his trade.
Last week, I probably did more than 50% of my home inspections on a bicycle.
Although this event has brought out more cyclists than usual, even on a regular weekday, MTC estimates that Bay Area residents make more than 300,000 trips with pedal power.
I try to do all my errands on my bike, and I work at home, so whenever I go out to shop for groceries or when I go to classes or whatever, I try to take my bike.
MTC and local cities and counties have already invested heavily in making the region bike-friendly. Almost half of the Bay Area's planned 2,100-mile bikeway network has been constructed, including this Berkeley bike bridge over Interstate 80, as well as major segments of the 500-mile Bay Trail that will eventually circle San Francisco and San Pablo Bays. For some of these cyclists, there's added incentive to pedal this month, the Team Bike Challenge, where teams of people compete for prizes based on the number of days they ride their bikes. The team from Vander Bend in Sunnyvale is taking the competition very seriously.
We're in first place in Santa Clara County, and someone checked, and we're third overall, which is really exciting. And so a lot of people from work decided to ride on this day that weren't on the team and make that commitment to ride a little more often. So we're really excited.
It's not just about the contest either. The American Automobile Association estimates that commuting by bicycle costs about $700 a year compared to $8,000 a year by car. Add to that the fitness aspect and a smaller carbon footprint, and you can see why biking as a mode of transportation is growing in popularity.
It's my first time to bike to work today. A couple of friends of mine convinced me to bike to work. They're avid cyclists, and they thought I'd have a great time with it, and I am having a great time, actually.
As he gets closer to the office, Commissioner Ken Yeager has some last words of encouragement.
I really encourage people to get out of their cars and to get on a bike. Do it as often as you can. You're going to feel great about yourself. You're going to be helping the environment. And you'll just understand how important it is to get that exercise to really make sure that you're doing your part to make sure that we can save this planet.